Good evening, and welcome to my tiny house concert. And tonight I'm going to play the grand piano and my new keyboard behind me. I'm going to go back and forth so you can hear the difference. And I'm going to tell you more about the keyboard a little later. I'm going to start with a piece by Norwegian composer Edvard Grieg called Arietta. I'm going to play that on the piano. And about 20 years ago, I had a regular radio program for a local radio station. And some of you might remember this, talking about music, playing music on the piano. And I always started with this piece. So now that I'm going into something similar again 20 years later, I wanted to start with this piece. And by the way, this is the exact same piano I was playing on in those days for the radio program. Now I'm going to play my new keyboard, which is made by a German company called Native Instruments. And there's like 10,000 sounds to choose from. I've chosen one that I'm mainly working with, which is a sample of a very interesting new keyboard developed in Germany called una corda, which is Italian for one string. So literally, the piano usually has three strings per note, but this piano only has one string per note, which makes for a very pure, interesting sound full of overtones. And I'm exploring that sound these days. And so I'm going to play a piece by Robert Schumann called Träumerei, which means dreaming. I'm going to put my headphones on so I can better hear.
Thank you.
And the next piece I'm going to play on the piano is a very popular, famous piece by Eric Satie, a French composer in the Impressionistic time. And this is his most famous piece, Gymnopedie number 1. And next I'm going to go back to the keyboard, and I'm going to do an improvised set of variations on a theme by a composer called Arvo Pärt from Eastern Europe. And it has become quite popular. It's called Spiegel im Spiegel, which means mirror in mirror. And it is originally for piano and cello, but I'm gonna now make an improvised arrangement of it for this new keyboard, the Una Corda. Thank you. And the next piece I'm going to play on the piano is a quite popular tune called Méditation. And it is written by Jules Massenet. So I guess I got so inspired by this wonderful theme that I started improvising on it afterwards. And we now have about 5 minutes left. We are trying to aim for the half an hour mark. So I'm going to end on the keyboard playing probably my most favorite classical piece, the Prelude in C major by Johann Sebastian Bach, and then improvising on that. And that's it for tonight. I hope to see you again soon for another tiny house concert. Have a great evening.